So back to what I was saying. Could be us. Hello guys, it's the DevNerder here back in for another video, and today we're going to be playing some the Division. I almost said some Division. I'm going to be recording these episodes, or whatever you want to call them, right after each other, and I might do like a week post of the Division, or I don't know, we'll see. I'm going to like make a bunch of videos though, and they're going to be like right after each other. So, what I did, and like at the end of the last video, I believe I went and took down those people and then had them like ship the crate somewhere else or something, the morphine crate or whatever. And, now I had gone to the safe house.
Drop everything and get your ass back.
Oh, yeah, I died there once, remember. So I went to the safe house, and then this is an actual like mission. So I don't think we're gonna have this difficulty on hard. I read on this little side thing on this left that said harder difficulties usually give better equipment and gear and stuff, but I think we're gonna do it on normal. Find agents and set difficulty. Oh, so you don't do this alone, I'm assuming. So, what is do a quick thing? I had no idea that you did this with people.
Get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, come on. Movement on the roof. Okay. Here, we could probably rush him. Not secured.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that agent? That's your in.
Oh, do I have to dismiss, I guess. I wonder if I have to. Okay. So how do I? Yeah. Detonate. Boom. Oh, I thought. Wait, he might have actually tripped. We gotta get over there. Drop something. Oh. You have been promoted to group leader. Are those people in my...
Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Hostiles incoming.
I think he's a player. I don't know.
More pressure.
There.
Damn you! Nice shot! I'm fucking going down!
Here, why not join? Looking for group. Join or create a group. Okay. Next entry. Blind fire.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, so I think I'm doing this again. Somebody's already dead. Oh, so is that an actual player? Oh man, this sucks. Headshot.
Hey. Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Probably shouldn't waste all my ammo. Oh, so it shows me on my mini-map where a bunch of things are. Sneezing. I guess I could pop a squad up here, or we can drop. As soon as he ducks down. Okay. We're gonna move up here. Wait, what? Oh, that's me, okay. What am I doing? Ammo resupply. Thank you. My teammate is dead still. Uh-oh.
Breathe deep. My Luke
it out.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
You got what? Sorry if I'm super, super quiet. I wasn't even, like, paying attention. Did it say I could search something? Oh, it was that. Is there anything that I can take around here? Probably not. Find the hostages. I'm super, super quiet, and I shouldn't be. I'm gonna try to talk more, but I don't wanna, like, just talk to talk. Ooh. What's in here? Canned food, okay. Okay, so I do have to hold it until I get there. God, he took a lot.
Get me out of here. Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from.
I killed him. I didn't realize that those were the only people on the floor. Okay. Let's go. Sweet. Okay.
Alert. Okay. Hostiles detected.
Incoming.
Canned food. Oh.
You got him.
Whew, that scared me. I'm about to die. Whew. Restock. I like how many restocks stations there is. Neutralize the last. Okay. That seems easy.
Warning. Hostiles.
Even though I've already. Keep it quiet. Oh, he's not dead?
Not gonna make it easy for you.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
I'm about to die.
Nobody walks away. No chance.
I have no idea where they are. Hey, I gotta get out. Oh, he has a lot of. Get down. Oh man. I was one shot. And I said it was gonna be easy. I was very wrong. Like, very wrong. Okay. Okay. Do I have anything that I can... No, I do not. I was gonna say, do I have anything that I can upgrade, but... Oh. Okay, so if I go here... Critical hit chance... Damage, 147. This one is gonna be better. Here, let me do something real quick. By chance, can I... Unequip, yeah, there we go. And then go to mod. And then, yeah, there we go. Okay. So, it said this is a burst. Yeah, it's a burst. Okay.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Uh-oh.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
And just so you guys know, for the burst, I have to actually, like, burst it myself. It's not like an auto burst. I thought that was gonna kill you too. Uh-oh. There we go. Now we just gotta secure the roof. I freaking hate those guys. Okay, so we secured it. Oh, I gotta get out. Release rope. Wait. No. Okay. Whew. Because there's a bunch of stuff that I didn't pick up. Quick release magazine and high how do I get into there? Wait. Are they inside? I don't know. Hopefully it's nothing good. Inventory, what did I pick up? I picked up. Something for this. Okay. And then, what else did I pick up? Oh, okay. What's that green thing? Oh, utility pack. Okay. So, this is gonna give me more armor, I'm assuming. 13. Ooh. Okay, we gotta go down.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again.
We did it.
Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Tutorial weapons. Okay, so DPS statistic that shows damage per second dealt by the weapon. Selecting a weapon, selecting a weapon in inventory opens the detailed views with stats, handling properties of the weapon. To compare a weapon to your equipped weapon, go to inventory, select a different weapon, and press Y. Okay. Okay. Seems pretty straightforward. Wait, what? New mission. Is that like a side mission? Can I do a side mission somewhere? Possibly. Well, does that show all the steps I've taken? That's cool. Lootable object. Have I been missing a bunch of those? Yeah, I passed by. That's a ammo restock. Oh yeah, I've been passing them by. Here, we'll pick up this one, and then we'll go to that place. Here, we'll pick up this. Go to Manhattan. Wait a minute. Do I have my thing at a resupply? Wait, what? Oh. Okay. So we might as well just go here, and then we'll get some in this area. Going the wrong way. Okay. Time flies, man. Do I continue sprinting? Yeah, so this is possibly faster. Okay. Cutscene.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Here it comes. I don't know what it is, I just...
Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Are those bad people? No. How are we not injured as bad as she was, but yeah, she... Oh my god. Her leg looks so disgusting. Oh man, that was nasty. Her, like, meat of her leg was blown off and you could see her bone. Yuck. Okay. Connecting. 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 Oh, so that was probably like the intro.
Can't believe it's finally happening. Nice work back there.
I don't know what's happening.
Hey! Just hold on!
Oh, I've saw this before. But I thought this was at the very, very beginning of the game. Is she talking about the explosion that...
Landing in 1 minute! Should be able to see it coming up on my right!
The Division. Maybe I should've... played... through this in the first episode, but... So I'm confused what's gonna happen now. Are all my stats gonna get reset? It doesn't look like it. I'm still wearing...
Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone!
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feasto radio saw the fight tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Y'all need it. Okay.
We know that the base of operations.
Oh, I'm still level 4.
Whatever criminals have taken
resume
over
personal progress.
We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, agent. Get our base back and we'll go from there.
Okay, so am I in a safe area? Yeah, I must be, because I can't do my little dodge roll thing.
This is bullshit. We can't just leave Manhattan. My brother and his whole family, they live up in the Heights.
I know, man. I mean, it's bad. It's real bad. You just give up and take off, you know? I mean, what does that even say?
Yeah, I know.
You'll need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
Okay. I'm stepping through here. Okay. Am I clean? Okay, his dialogue just cut off. Okay, so there's people here and there's gear vendors. I guess I really don't need armor right now. Safety bag. Safety bag. Why does the level 4 one have better... Oh, okay, so this is when it starts getting into, like, medical and tech and stuff like that. Okay, so it's kind of basically, like, what path you want to go, which I still don't know. Weapons vendor. Military M9. Police M4. Yeah, we'll just stick with what we have for now. I guess we'll just continue off this way. Why is he running to the side? Okay, we're leaving. Oh, wrong button. I'm confused. It said my... Okay. I'm very confused. Okay. So we still have... Okay. Well, let's get to where we need to go. And we are walking. I think running might be just better. We discovered Chelsea. What is this? Right here. Methods. Discussion about how to rob civilians.
Okay. The gun's check out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
That might have been... with the girl and the guy we're talking about, I can't remember. Level 3 to 5. We're right in between. I think we have some enemies coming up. Oh. No, don't run. I thought I could insta-swap, and I done goofed. I pressed double Y. To insta swap soda. Oh, there you go. Thank you for your soda. I have to go into here. Oh no, I don't. I mean, that was a little bit of a waste of time. Actually, I think we'll just take the route that it tells us to take. Virus new encounter. Let's go check that out. Oh, there's gonna be some enemies up here. Okay, well, while we got all this stuff in this area, I think I'm gonna end off the video here, and we'll pick up in the next video. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. It would help me out a lot. And I don't know why I'm talking so fast, but this game is very fun. I might not be talking a lot, but I'm just trying to, like, take this game in. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.